Bukestad looking for a loose puck behind the leap that centers. Chalker down, scores! And the Coyotes get another. It's 2-0.
Doesn't make it all the way out. Good pinch down low and then pressure. This is a one-on-one battle that now you've got support from Camp. They lose the puck and Bukestad's the one that he just kept it alive. And Fisher just finds his opening. You got three guys below the line and nobody coming back.